नमस्कार, आई एम मानविंदर रावत। ए वेरी वॉर्म वेलकम टू माई शो ज्योतिषमन। एज ऑलवेज आई एम प्रोवाइडिंग यू इन्फॉर्मेशन अबाउट द सन साइन, प्लैनेटरी पोजिशन एंड वेरियस डिफरेंट टॉपिक रिलेटेड टू एस्ट्रोलॉजी। नाउ टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस यू अबाउट द मंथ ऑफ सेप्टेम्बर, हाउ द मंथ ऑफ सेप्टेम्बर विल बी फॉर द ऑडियंस ऑफ कैप्रिकॉर्न। सो लिसन मी केयरफुली एंड फॉलो द इंस्ट्रक्शंस विच आई विल प्रोवाइड यू इन द होल एपिसोड एंड इफ पॉसिबल प्लीज वॉच टिल द एंड so you will get benefit and now let's start. First I'm talking about your money, your finance, your inflow of money will improve around the middle of the month, so that's a good news. You may go out of the country for an official visit, for a business trip, and especially your overseas contact will help you generate good income. So be friendly with your friend, your colleagues, maintain your relationship. You will discover new sources which will grow your business. So do work hard. Invest your money in secured instrument like fixed deposits and other immovable properties like. So now talk about career. You are ambitious, determined, hard work. Your willpower will increase in this month, especially after the 18th of September when Sun move in his friend zodiac Virgo. So this is a good sign for you all. You will be able to impress your senior with your capabilities. So maintain your relation with your seniors. There is a possibility of promotion in your job. So you feel good in this month. You may change your job as new offers. So now talks about education. Friends, education is a most important part in our life. If our education is good, then then our confidence is also increased, because without education your confidence is down, and also you will not feel happy in the society. You are determined lot. Capricorn are not afraid of doing hard work, because the lord of this zodiac is Saturn. Saturn is very hard working planet. So hard work will certainly give better result in the future. Students are advised to progress towards their target and maintain focus on their goals. Take the help of your friends or your colleagues or your teacher, your mentor, to learn more study related things, novel methods for preparing various subjects. Health problem will arise because the planetary position is not good. Reason is that the lord of your lagna is down, is sinful. So due to this you are facing so many problems. The reason is that the lord of your lagan is Saturn, and Saturn is sitting down in 12th house. So 12th house is related to expenditure, related to health. So in this month your expenses will be high, your health is not support you. So take care of your stomach, take care of your liver, skin. So that's not a good sign for you. Consult a good qualified doctor. That's all for the Capricorn. Now I'm again meet you in the next episode. If you want to consult your horoscope, प्लीज़ बुक एन अपॉइंटमेंट। नमस्कार, धन्यवाद।